A servant of God, I'm Robert Simon. Beloved in Christ, loving greetings. Our talk on faith continues. A vivid, brilliant, and graphic picture of what faith is given in Hebrews chapter 11, verse 6. But without faith, it is impossible to gratify God or to make God happy and satisfied. For he that cometh to God or draweth nearer to God must believe that he is, that God is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. In the latter part of this verse we see, faith is believing that God is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. This truth very clearly exposes some of our common errors in understanding faith. Error number one, I think I am believing while I am not believing. In my talk number 10, I narrated a simple illustration to make this point clear. Error number two, I presume that God will give or I will get what all I believe or I think I am believing. Let me repeat it. Error number two, I presume that God will give or I will get what all I believe or think I am believing. Error number three, I believe if I could repeat or chant some positive statements, that too generally taken from the Holy Scriptures, and very sad, mostly out of context. I believe God would reward my faith confessions. Sometimes these chantings are prescribed by preacher doctors as a medical prescription. 10 times in the morning, 10 times in the evening, 10 times before bed, sometimes before food, sometimes after food. Some people follow that very carefully. Our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ said not to use vain repetitions or, what he meant, chantings like heathen do. These meticulous chantings have nothing to do with our Lord rewarding our faith. Now let us see what the Bible says. Faith is believing that God is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. Now let us see what the Bible says. Faith is believing that God is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. In other words, that seek after God, or diligently search God, investigate God, or consider the attributes of God. When we rationalize and understand diligently and clearly God's mind, his likes, his dislikes, his attributes, his perfect will, his pleasure, and so on and so forth. And with that knowledge of God, believing what God loves and cares to do is real faith. Truly God is the rewarder of them that diligently seek after him, not seek after what he gives, or worse, demanding God to give me what I or my flesh desires or craves. The concept is perspicuous in this verse. I love to continue on the same topic, God willing. You can send me your comments and views, which would really help me. Till then, God bless you. God be with you. I am yours, Robert Simon.